The sea pineapple is an odd-looking edible sea squirt. Sea squirts are filter-feeding marine invertebrates that are part of a group of organisms called tunicates. As adults, they are sessile, meaning that they are immobile and fixed in one place. Sea pineapples are somewhat barrel-shaped, with an orange-colored body with various projections. They are adapted to cold water. They are usually found attached to rocks in shallow water. Sea pineapples are distributed from the northern parts of Japan to Chinese seas, including Korean waters. They are abundant along the east and south coast of Korea, where they are a favored tasty food for many people. Like other tunicates, sea pineapples are able to produce cellulose. They use it to build an exoskeleton called a tunic. Sea pineapples have a very thick and tough tunic. Sea squirts rely on water currents for food and nutrients. Their body has two siphons. The oral siphon takes in nutrient-rich water, and the atrial siphon excretes the waste. Under a sea squirt's tunic, a muscular body wall encloses a large gill sac called the pharynx. Most of the space inside a sea squirt is taken up by the huge pharynx. Their heart, blood vessels, nerves, reproductive organs, and digestive system surround the pharynx. The pharynx contains numerous gill slits lined with beating hairs called cilia that create a water current. Water enters through the oral siphon and pours into the pharynx, where oxygen and food are extracted. It then passes through the gill slits and eventually exits through the atrial siphon. Sheet-like webs of mucus lining the pharynx catch fine food particles that are periodically rolled into cords and swallowed. Sea pineapples are widely cultured in Japan and South Korea and used as commercial seafood because of their rich nutritional content. It was 1982 when the first cultured production was achieved. They are usually consumed raw and described as tasting something like iodine. The sea pineapple has been demonstrated to contain anti-diabetic, anti-hypertension, and immunity-enhancing compounds. For more marine facts, click the subscribe button.